So after weeks, I finally show him the picture of my mother. But that's not enough, because her name has been changed in the will.
That is quite a storyline.
Well, you asked. It's meaty, isn't it?
It is. I just wish watching TV during the day didn't make me feel so guilty.
I had a miscarriage.
All right. I will watch.
No, in real life. 2 days ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't burden you with this.
No, you obviously need to talk.
I was sloppy in Hawaii. The time difference, vacation. Now I feel so guilty.
May I? What do you have to feel guilty about? What did Don say?
I didn't tell him. It's been a hard couple of weeks.
Oh.
I don't know why. I mean, I do. You were raised the same way I was. I keep hearing Sister Eugenie in my head. Such a horrible person.
You're not a horrible person.
No, I am. I mean, to be pregnant now, at this moment, I don't know what I wanted to do, and I was so relieved that I didn't have to do anything.
I see.
Has this ever happened to you?
About a year after I had Mitchell. So I certainly understand some of what you're feeling. But the rest of it, no. I'm sorry.
Really?
Because I was raised the same way, so I would never even consider that my decision.
You really believe that?
I do. And I think you do too, or you wouldn't feel this way.
I just feel so shitty. I'm sorry I brought it up.
Hello?
Hello. Sylvia's here.
I see that. Hello.
I should be going.
You don't have to rush off. Have a drink.
No, I'll leave you two alone.
I fired the maid today.
Good riddance.
Good night, both of you.
See you tomorrow.
Excuse me?
For dinner.
Oh, of course. Yes.